a stop I came on a couple of nights ago. This is one of the things that I talk about. I don't ever have issues unless I come up on something that's a little shady. I came up on a stop in the projects. Evidently, the occupant of the vehicle had jumped out and ran. I don't know if they saw him run or not, but by the time I got to the stop, there was a gentleman in a infantry blue shirt and khaki pants on the passenger side of the vehicle, searching the vehicle. The officer was next to his car, and when the officer saw me pull up, he called the individual that was searching the vehicle back to him. So I pulled my camera out and I started recording the video, and I got a few minutes of footage. And when I asked the officers what the names and badge numbers were, there was a couple more officers that showed up on the scene. The officers gave me their names and badge numbers, and the individual that was in the blue shirt and the khaki wasn't a police officer. He identified himself as a EMT. So what is he doing searching that vehicle? The officer tried to say to me they were done searching the vehicle 10 minutes before I got there, but I saw him searching the vehicle when I rolled up. And I heard him call the man back over to him. So that's what I'm talking about, the fishiness that goes on out here sometime. And maybe you heard me say that to the officers in the video, so we'll see once I post the video. I should be posting this video a little bit later on. All right, as always, you guys be good out there. And officers that follow the rules and that's doing the job by the book, keep up the good work. And the officers that are not, quit or start following the rules. Signing off.
It happened to confab. I guess the cop that was I rode by when I was coming to the scene called somebody. And so So when I got up here, dude was already searching the vehicle. And they called, he called the plainclothes officer back. Now they stopped searching the vehicle for whatever reason. This is the type of stuff that I'm talking about. Seem a little concerned that I'm standing here. But they were definitely elbows deep inside this vehicle when I rolled up.
Hey, what's going on, man? You know, you have any idea what this stuff is about?
We're not.
Do you have any idea what this stuff is about?
Oh, no. Nah, I just came out and I'm asking about how about the truck? I mean, how about the car? She don't ring.
Appreciate it.
No problem.
Now, for whatever reason, when I pulled up, they stopped the search. He actually called him back. So they stopped the search on the vehicle. He actually called him back when I rolled up.
I came up on a stop in the projects, and I had to come back to it. I had to find it, and an officer was actually searching the vehicle when I rolled up, and the other officer called him back. So his car, 538. So they stopped searching the vehicle once I rolled up. So the individuals that actually were in the vehicle, I think they took off.
Were they letting guys go?
No, they took off. They ran.
Oh.
So now when I get here, the elbows deep. I mean, his ass is all in the vehicle. I mean, they got three of the four doors open. When I roll up, they stop the search. He actually called the officer back. And he was kind of looking over at me when he did it.
Yeah.
So this is the type of shit that I'm talking about.
So what you doing now?
Yeah, I'm standing around watching. Now we got a car that can't even pass because they got a door open.
Wow. So he left all the doors open and
yep.
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 Well, damn. So what are they doing?
They just standing. They called somebody on their personal phone. They ain't even called it over the net. They went to personal phones. Because you know, they know you can ask for the communications back and forth.
Now, damn.
Did you shut all the
glass? I don't even know what to say. That's
yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Wow.
No.
You catch any of it, him in the car and the cop?
No, I don't. No, I didn't. But I'm not going to say it. You don't speak the phone. I'm not going to say it so loud where they don't know that if I got it or not.
That is crazy.
Yeah, it is. It's just crazy. The way they think they can fracture the law anytime they want to.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Family or someone high enough in the food chain. I have no faith. I can only talk to her in those moments.
You're going to be in here and I'm going to stop her. You're going to die. You have to stop. I also have several watching this, Whitney Houston, Cannot Be Me or something like that. I didn't know that she was in a relationship with a woman. Yeah, it's probably all kinds of stuff we don't know. Yeah.
You know, it was real religious, so the family's real religious, so they probably kept that under wraps.
Yeah, they did.
That's how she did.
All right, then. I'll talk to you later. I just wanted you to know what was going on.
All right, keep me posted.
Roger. All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
You guys got any names, badge numbers, and cards I can get for me?
For what? That's the point. guys. Have a good day.
That's the thing I'm trying to talk about. We're trying to get along with officers, but not officers that break the rules.